This snap lockdown means that those who are working, you know, living paycheck to paycheck, aren't able to meet the high rents as well as their everyday needs. It means we mask up and we get out there, we shop for people and we drop it off at their door. Refugee families are on bridging visas and they're not eligible for any government benefits.
The situation's getting really hard on us because we can't predict when the lockdown's going to end, but our expense just keeps on going.
Whether they're the tradies or the cleaners or they work in a manufacturing industry, these are people who normally have to travel. And of course, the impact of that has meant that many of them, their income has just gone down dramatically.
We're building about 2,500 hampers a day in our warehouse. People who never would have expected they'd find themselves in this situation suddenly come to the realisation that if they want to keep a roof over their head and the lights on, something's got to give. That when you've cut everything in your budget, sadly, food becomes one of those things that you contemplate cutting.
The impact is huge. People stress is through the roof. Even my own company at the moment is in lockdown. We can't work. So I'm losing work. I haven't been able to go myself or my drivers to work for the last three and a half weeks.
We don't always have access to food that is marked halal, but we do keep that in mind and we try our best to meet everybody's dietary requirements.